Hi, it's Handy Andy Tech Tips here. I just wanted to clear up some confusion around Windows 10. Who has to pay for it and who gets it free? So the first point is that Windows 10 is free for users who have genuine activated copies of Windows 7 and Windows 8.1. A couple of months ago, the media was reporting that people who had pirated copies of Windows 7 and Windows 8.1 could get Windows 10 for free, but that's not true. You need to have a genuine activated copy of either of these operating systems. So that's simple enough, but how about users of the Windows 10 technical preview? Will they receive a free upgrade as well? Well, the short answer is yes, but it's a bit more complicated than that. If you installed a clean copy of the technical preview, e.g. you didn't upgrade from an existing Windows 7 or Windows 8.1 installation, then here's what will happen. As part of the Windows Insider program, you effectively have to keep installing new preview builds as they become available. And Microsoft will continue releasing preview builds well after the release of the final version of Windows 10. So if you go this route, you'll get the latest cutting-edge features, but you might find some severe bugs in the pre-release software. So yes, you can get Windows 10 for free if you've only downloaded the technical preview and you have no licensed copies of Windows 7 or Windows 8.1, but you do need to put up with pre-release builds and some pretty severe bugs. Now, if you've upgraded from an activated copy of Windows 7 or Windows 8.1 to the Windows 10 technical preview, e.g. if you've installed the Windows 10 technical preview over your existing copy of Windows, then the story is a bit different. Now, you can receive the full version of Windows 10 when it comes out, and you don't have to agree to the pre-release updates. So it'll basically be the same as if you upgraded from Windows 7 or Windows 8.1 directly to the full version of Windows 10. So I hope I explained that in an understandable way. I know it's quite a complex topic. But anyway, if you enjoyed this video, please subscribe, as I've got heaps of other tech videos coming your way in the next few months. I'm Handy Andy, and thank you so much for watching my video.